perhaps he'll have more luck on the other side. Here, steam from the river warms the surrounding trees. So up in the branches, there could be prey. If only he could get to it. It's 20 feet up. At last, a squirrel. Not much, but enough to keep him going. To survive a winter in these mountains takes tenacity, and bobcats have that in abundance.